He was 43 years old, paying for his mother to be in a home, paying his ex-wife and kids in a different state. He worked at a paint store. He mortgaged his home. He was going broke. He was going broke. Started growing weed, added plants and more. The home got off his back, so the ex-wife, even though she was living with a cop, he'd get drunk, he wouldn't leave her alone. Started calling, begging for more money, get out on her own. Goes on, and there ain't no choice. The cop broke her jaw, kids moved back home. His mom's riding in a center, and the bills, they never leave him alone. Keeps it locked on his basement door, and he sweats it out alone. Sirens, helicopters roll, and he knows it's gonna hit. He knows it's gonna hit. All he knows is gonna hit. All he knows is gonna hit. And he knows it's gonna, and he knows it's gonna hit.